She was born a preemie, and the doctors said she wouldn't live long. For me, it's still kind of unbelievable because we shot this video back in 2013. All the girls that were in the video, they're women now.
If I didn't have faith, I don't even think I would be here.